So I've been using ClickUp and Notion for a while now, and in this video, I'll compare both the tools in terms of key features, pricing, risks, and considerations. So by the end of this video, you'll have a better understanding of which one is more suitable for you. ClickUp is designed as an all-in-one tool that bundles project management, task tracking, document creation, and even team communication. It's aimed at users who prefer to have a single platform for various business operations, making it particularly attractive for larger teams with complex workflows. Notion, on the other hand, shines as a versatile productivity tool that excels in personal and team use. Its block-based architecture allows users to create and organize content in a highly customizable manner, making it ideal for documentation, note-taking, and even database management. ClickUp is packed with features, but it can be overwhelming due to its vast number of options and configurations. Many users appreciate its flexibility but find the steep learning curve challenging, especially when just starting out. The interface can feel cluttered, making it difficult to locate specific features without extensive use. Notion, on the other hand, is praised for its clean and intuitive design, which makes it easier to navigate. However, some users find its extensive customization options daunting at first. Once users become familiar with its capabilities, Notion's interface tends to be more approachable compared to ClickUp. ClickUp excels with its robust project management features, including advanced task dependencies, time tracking, and comprehensive dashboards. It's designed for detailed project planning and execution, supporting features like Gantt charts, burndown charts, and Kanban boards. Notion, on the other hand, is not as feature-rich in this area as ClickUp. It supports basic task management and collaboration but lacks advanced project tracking and automation capabilities. Instead, Notion focuses on flexibility and ease of use for less complex projects. When it comes to documentation and note-taking, Notion is the clear winner. Its block-based system allows for the seamless integration of text, images, videos, and other media types, making it highly versatile. ClickUp, on the other hand, is more task-oriented. While it has a document editor and supports embedding content, it doesn't match the depth and flexibility of Notion in this area. When it comes to pricing, both the tools offer competitive pricing structures. ClickUp has a free plan with limited features, suitable for personal use or small teams, while its paid plans start at $7 per user per month, offering more advanced functionalities. Notion also provides a free plan with considerable features, while its paid plans begin at $4 per user per month, making it a cost-effective option for individuals and smaller teams. Both the platforms offer a variety of templates, but their focus differs. ClickUp provides templates geared towards project management, which are useful for setting up and managing tasks efficiently. Notion, however, offers a broader range of templates that cater to various use cases, from personal productivity and finances to CRM and documentation. But let's be real, it's not all sunshine and rainbows. There are some cons to consider, as some users have reported performance issues with both platforms. ClickUp can be slow to load and sometimes feels laggy, which can hinder productivity, especially for teams working on large-scale projects. Notion also faces performance challenges, particularly with larger databases and on mid-tier devices, where users experience lag during navigation and startup. Overall, if you need a robust project management tool with extensive automation and reporting capabilities, ClickUp is the better choice. It's designed to handle complex workflows and provides a comprehensive suite of features for task management and project tracking. However, be prepared for a steeper learning curve and potential performance issues. Notion, on the other hand, excels in ease of use for documentation and simple project management. Its strength lies in creating and organizing content, making it ideal for teams and individuals looking for a versatile productivity tool. Notion is also generally more cost-effective and user-friendly, especially for those who need extensive customization in their workflows. Ultimately, the choice between ClickUp and Notion will depend on your specific needs and the complexity of your workflows. Well, that's all for this video. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give this video a super thanks by clicking on this heart icon to help support the channel, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.